Here's the request for the vacuum that was asked of as the Red Hoover that you didn't know the name of, but is not an Elite. As I did say, it is the Encore Supreme. And I don't know when I got this vacuum, but as I believe I said in the same video, it was one of the only vacuums my mom has ever picked up for out of the trash when I asked her to. And when I saw this vacuum, at first I thought it was one of the dirt devils like my light, because we were approaching it. And then I saw it, like, oh wow, it's one of these Hoovers. And when I was a kid, like, the first vacuum I think that I ever saw was a Hoover just like this one, except it was, I want to say, like a turquoise color. And that one, my mom sucked up a plastic screwdriver in and burnt the motor. But anyway, so I saw this and I thought that was pretty cool. And my original intentions were to have this be the first vacuum I ever sold. But I loved it too much, because it was the same thing as the first vacuum I ever saw, that I couldn't sell it. And I never will. And something else which is kind of funny is this says it has a 15.5 cleaning effectiveness per amp and a 7 amp motor. But what I can't understand is just, like, basically the exact same thing as my 7.2s and 7.3s, though I think that'll be something that's never explained. When I got it, it didn't have any attachments, and I think now it has the hose. I bought that, the dusting brush. Oh, it has everything except the wand, and I had to put a cord on it. I think I bought that too. So yeah, I think it's pretty cool. I used to use it a lot because I liked it. This is my favorite style, with that this type of thing at the top, whatever you want to call it, where it slides on. I mean, except it's a pain when you gotta change the bag, but I change bags so rarely because I don't pick up anything, nor do I vacuum that much, as I always say. But yeah, it's pretty cool, and as always, more than happy to do it in a video. So I will show it running quickly. Besides my Futura with the newer 20 blade fan and my two older Elites, the 5.0 and the 6.0, this one seems to pick up better than everyone else. I don't know why. Maybe it's something with the smaller amperage motors that they do better. Don't know. But thanks for watching, and as always, don't forget to ask for another one.